Tell him where it is.
Oh, sorry, yeah.
Hello.
Yeah, sorry, I'm coming. Yeah. If you drop me a minute,
chicken and bourbon.
One, but it...
That's quite recent, isn't it?
Sorry?
It's quite a recent one, 10 years ago. A couple of £100, I think, aren't they?
I can't remember now.
Quite expensive.
Everything's cut out.
Well...
Based on the Somerset and Dorset.
This is based in Cornwall.
Oh, Cornwall.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, I will. Ben, what is there for lunch? Croissant.
Fun.
which is based on Barry and Spark, Barry's scrapyard, which was in Wales, where all the locomotives went, 200 or 300 of them.
They've still got it there,
or? No, it's all gone. So there's no sand pit there, but she built it in the sand pit. So she calls it Barry and Spike.
In the cage, I see the chimneys that they use for drying coal, right? But this is a, what is it, the pottery or something?
Yeah, this is pottery.
Ah, I see.
So these are, which was in blocks like that. Because she wanted the grain going this way, or when she dry brushed it, when he got a wood turning lathe and showed me how to use it. Grain this way, and I don't want it shiny, so that's the way you can do it.
I'm a lawyer, I'm a kid, I'm a son of a son.